Thank you. What are you doing, Rachel?
Bob's almost nothing now but a bunch of electrons. I'm going into electronic space. Get him!
Rachel, are you all right?
Yes, but I'm not done yet. If I don't destroy what's left of his physical body, too, he'll self-regenerate. Now, off with your protective casing, schmuck!
I got it!
So that's Vault's true form.
I guess that just about wraps things up.
What will you do now, Mr. Byford?
I guess I could really use a holiday. What about you, Alex? What are you guys going to do?
Michelle and I? Unfortunately, we've got no time to rest. We've got another mission waiting.
Sunrise.
We'll be right back. We are coming to you live from the Togusa building, which remains under occupation by an unidentified group of terrorists. Half an hour earlier, police stormed the building, but were forced back under heavy fire and sustained heavy casualties.
Units 1, 3, and 4 withdraw to 40 meters from the side entrance of the building. If they keep attacking, pull back another 40 meters. Move only on my signal.
Copy.
Can you get through to the basement?
Our communications with the basement of the Togusa building in Sector 8 are being jammed by radio signal. Units 1 and 2 have been out of contact for the last 5 minutes.
I see. Well, they're on their own now.
It's me.
Alex!
You the only one left?
I don't know.
I'm the only one who made it from our unit.
So you managed to survive, huh? You deserve a reward for that. And here it comes.
Michelle!
You come over here.
Whoa!
All right. See that, everyone?
Yeah.